Hey, this is Eek, and we're going to be queuing for some international ranked here. I'm not really sure what we're going to do. I'd like to get started on this stuff here. I don't know. Like, shouldn't Ancient Apparition be able to do this too? How much does that do? Oh, did I find a game or not? I guess not. No, we cannot do that as Ancient Apparition. It doesn't do enough damage. Let's see. Like, Leshrac, maybe? I don't know. What other quest do we got here? Necro? Urn charges? Bane, maybe? Yeah, maybe so. Because a reality grip or whatever, what's it called? Nightmare grasp? I don't know. You told Colette my story. That is hilarious. Playing with Purge. Huh. He who quacks? What? That which quacks. One of the elder gods. That which quacks. Let's see how. Here we are. 16 times. Okay, what is. Hold on. I'm Juashin. Legion? Let's nominate Legion to be banned. Solo offlane. Okay. I guess I could do some. I didn't even know. Uh-oh, this isn't good. We've got infighting. What? Do you want solo? Alright, I'll support. Yeah, I guess I could do some, No. I can't do Bane with the Disruptor there. Let's see. An Ogre, maybe? Maybe an Ogre. Maybe that would be good. I don't know. Omni Knight, maybe? No. Yeah, let's do Ogre. No, that was kinda silly. I don't know. It looks like we're gonna have a lot of melee heroes here. Which isn't a bad thing, like, by nature, but it. Like that Disruptor isn't. Or that Bloodseeker is. Can be doing some bad stuff. Let's see. What kind of. What's that sound? That scratching sound. Oh yeah, I need to make a new Legion Commander effigy. I'm glad I remembered. Alright, what can we... Yeah, that works! Okay, what does... How much does... No, that... Let's see... Earn, maybe? Should we earn some real money? Bottle runes? What's the rogue? Invisibility, solar crest... Deny friendly creeps. What kind of warrior stuff do we got? I think that might be our best bet. Yeah, let's disable some heroes. Goodness. Yeah, we are. We sure are. Mel. Yeah, and looks like I'm solo supporting again.
Prepare for battle.
Oh no. Hey! Well, I will be. He's just buying a ward because he thinks that's supporting. Let's see. Yeah, I guess that looks good. Oh, I got a command! Hey! Hey, how nice.
I think I have a trialing.
Running through my son is hitting.
Not one bit fun.
Nah, I'm not gonna do my, like, tell everyone my quest.
So I might need one of you to, like, rotate it up, my call for
help. Oh, come on, you called solo, you can't back down from your solo.
No, I mean, like, later, not, like, in the first 5 minutes.
I'm only playing dog.
Dog. Interesting.
Just messing with you.
Yeah, and I didn't really have any good zoning.
Oh, wow, you went with DK rather than...
I mean, I'm fine with
yeah, we do have a jungler, so this will be good.
Our lack of range is concerning, though.
Yeah. I'm not going.
All right, now it's on, baby.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Yeah, I figured you'd take it.
Oh, did the farming PA need it more?
Yeah,
oh,
lack
shit.
Of range is mildly concerning.
Probably hoarded camp.
Is that a squirrel?
Come on!
Let's see, let's put this theory to the test. I knew that would happen! I knew it would!
When can I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Come here, you. Okay.
This way!
Well, let's check over here, see what happens. Yep. Alright, then I'll get one of those when I can. Let's help this PA feel safe about this situation. Oh, no.
Oh, that's stupid.
Go on, then.
No, shoot!
What's stupid?
Being against Jason at the tower ain't worth the death.
Dude, you could have used your dagger.
Once you get that, once you get one more ability, which would be your stun, we'll be able to kill.
No, you didn't chase far enough, sir. Oh. Jesus. Okay, they have two wards here. Nah, he's going into the creeps. I saw a thing. DK.
Double take.
Give it back.
Let's see. Running's noise, but okay, I'm gonna
your middle tower's under attack.
Soup up here. Our PA is getting some nice solo XP.
Missing, but they're not getting like any XP.
Why there?
Right. 3 minutes, let's get one of these bad boys. I think this should be enough.
Yep.
Disruptor is missing. There he is.
Let's go north.
Go, 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 go on, disrupt. One more hit. Oh yes. I had my dagger.
Oh, you had your dagger.
Okay.
Yep, you had your dagger, didn't you? Let's see. I'm such a bad dewarder.
I'll do legs this time.
Okay.
Get this one.
I'll take that.
Me too.
And there's probably one here.
Guess we better.
Somewhere.
Yep.
Where are you at?
Out of
what?
Way.
I'm not sure about that.
Good idea.
Cause it was mine.
I think I just got smarter.
Alright, let's
stun.
I was trying to not have to use my mana.
Guess we better.
All right, I'm gonna go back get some mana boots or mana. Probably this and this and two of these. Oh, one of those.
After you.
After you.
Out of my way, creeps! Out of my way! Oh no!
Remember my name.
If I only had a TP. Yeah. Actually, I didn't have mana. DK God.
Oh, I got fucking.
This way!
That away!
Is that a squirrel?
Come on!
Alright. Let's wait for our second observer ward. Put that there. Yeah, this looks decent. I've got this, should we need it. I think I'll place my ward somewhere around here. Where?
When can I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Alright, let's, Oh, Jesus. Oh, I...
Yeah, damn life. There you go.
Hey, you were on fire!
Good job.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty
good. I don't know about that.
Tower under attack.
Let's see.
You're gonna build this earth this noon, getting 3 months.
Good idea!
Cause it was mine! Very well. Where'd that funny light come from? Let me through.
And let's get the this worded up again too.
Chaotic.
Do you got any bottle charges for me, maybe? Maybe. Maybe. Ooh, no, you don't. You really don't.
This person got controlled to dismember.
Did this guy take my small creeps? No.
Radiant just fortified.
Man, I didn't have any
Hey, I'm gonna blank back, I'll be right back.
Any tangos to cut this with? That really sucks. I guess I'll just
need help?
Hey, good job, buddy.
Warning. They got rev wards and regular wards.
Oh, do they now? Probably because that's a bane. A support bane.
Yep, right there. They got wards and everything, so be careful.
Where are we?
They're gonna see you coming.
Yeah, like... this was not a good idea. At all.
Told you. They got wards right here.
Oh my god, I can't believe this, Dragon Knight.
Coming.
Oh.
Missing.
Yeah, fucking thing blocked me there. Can't get killed. We have to kill this bear. It's really important that we do that. He's literally just in tree farming.
Who, Ursa?
Yeah, we really need to kill him. Probably almost has points.
Power treads? Power treads.
Looks like we got Necro here. No, shout.
Three clarities.
Guess we better. Yep.
And he's got phase boots.
One rev ward, because if you place a ward right here, they're gonna get rid of it.
When can I hit something?
No stopping you.
He's hasted. So care.
Jeez. I'm not sure.
Careful mid.
Ursa's missing, so... yeah, let's get some sentries.
I should be able to take bot tower.
Oh, Ursa has returned.
Hooray! The enemy's bottom tower is destroyed. Hooray!
Let's see. Right there.
Who's stopping you?
Oh, my mouse is messing up. That was shocking.
Guess we better.
Yep.
Where are their sentries at?
So we're gonna have to help those guys eventually. Or anyone really.
Well, let's go.
Yep. Yep.
Alright, ready? This time
nope, not showing myself for creeps. Hang on, wait. Wait till this.
Yeah, I got it.
This way!
That away!
Alright.
Yeah, that's gonna work. Alright. Can you charge them to me?
Careful. Oh, get back.
Why weren't you attacking the guy?
What? I'm dead. Shit.
Yep, you are. You shouldn't have went back in. Hey, you guys are gonna have to gank him. I'm gonna have to keep farming.
Oh.
He's gonna out farm him.
Yeah. When did that alright?
Oh my god.
He's got a blink dagger already, so.
Use your bottle, dude.
I mean, versus him, it's hard.
You could have.
Oh boy, you're
you could have killed the Bane.
Oh, you're fucked. Hey, Ogre, go top.
Oh,
yeah, just hang out top with him, try and control Ursa, if you can.
Ursa's gonna be...
you gotta get serious, top tower's under attack!
At least a little bit of stunning will help. Maybe control him a little better.
Middle tower, you might want to look at it.
Yeah.
Middle tower is under attack!
You're thinking, like, there's nobody mid.
Oh, jeez, your middle tower's under attack! Oh, boy, your middle tower just really took a big crowd. Ooh, you denied your top tower!
Let's put some wards here.
Good idea.
Ward right there.
What? Oh.
Running's noise fun is hitting.
Not one bit fun.
Take it. Nice.
Wait.
Is he in there? I'm coming.
Oh, I just had an idea.
Well, go in there.
Get in there. Go.
Okay.
Oh, well.
Is that a squirrel?
Come on!
Good job.
Good job.
I don't know what makes you think I can sit here and tank them. We can't do dick for damage anymore, but...
Watch out! Killing spree!
Good job. Right.
Thank you.
Yeah, you and Ogre would be a lot better combo. Careful, help my Ogre. You can't. You probably can't.
No. I'm gonna die. Oh, I don't wanna die.
Well, help kill him then.
No.
I can't. I don't know.
You got blood that's got his vision on you too. Ogre, just so you know.
Wardrosh.
Did he get the game this
time?
No, we didn't. Oh.
Yes, sir.
Going pretty good so far.
Guess we better.
Yep.
Regeneration.
Fuck me.
When can I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Let me through.
Ow! Let's go north!
Have you ever played support in your life? Nah.
They're in Roche, probably. I wouldn't be surprised if Ursa came back. Yeah, we need wards, guys.
Good idea!
Come at home.
They're gonna all go around.
Ah, goodness.
Just get out. Leave it to him.
I'm a solo support, buddies. I can't be everywhere, wording everything.
It's okay, I'll help you, my words.
Run. I'll try and slow down.
I'm back in 30. Someone can help me.
Your bottom tower's under attack!
I saw a thing!
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty.
Okay, what are we gonna do, PA? You got 3 clarities, what are you gonna do? You're gonna TP there. Okay.
Hey, you might wanna kiss your bottom tower goodbye because it's gone. Boy, Morty, you know that Roshan guy that just got
killed? Oh, goodness.
Money.
Retards.
You go first.
We all carry them lately. I'm coming down.
Go okay.
Let's see. What can we do?
I dropped a ward down for the ogre.
Oh, you dropped a ward down. Thank you.
For anybody that has room, not just
thank
Ogre.
You.
Ogre doesn't have to be the only one warding. But.
Oh man, the enemy tonight, their middle tower!
What a nice guy. Three clarities, I don't get it!
I go ahead and get back, I got Fiona coming this way.
Is she stuck? Stack here for you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's. There's a Bloodseeker there. Did you guys see that? Right. I'm gonna go up top and help. Oh, goodness. Ah, shoot. Yeah. This doesn't look good. Are we gonna fight? Could restore your mana.
Sit back and play fucking near towers.
It's on the courier. Oh, your boots? Ah, nice.
This whole lack of range is also not fucking good. What do you want me to do? I have no items. I'm farming, doing my job. Don't think. If you want a versatile PA at least, just let me farm.
Just shout him.
Yeah, there
you go.
Your top tower's under attack.
No, no. Get back.
They're gonna try getting me there.
Oh my god! Four in a row, the team! He's now dominating!
Yeah, what do you want me to do, dude? Explain what the fuck you want me to do. Banging on me.
Double kill.
You stood there. Come on, PA, you stood there. Ah, let's see. And Bane has the same stuff I do.
Because you're stupid fucking pinging. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck you want me to do. I'm just going to farming and ignoring this fucking retard.
I'm just going to farming.
Bro, you stood there.
Bro.
Bro, what the fuck did you want?
Like, I'm not beating these guys.
You're gonna run.
Look at my
pussy.
Run
first. Don't just sit there.
Wonder what the fuck you're doing. You're blocked now. Cool.
Then run.
They're gonna beat themselves.
There's a reason you're 0-3. You're horrible.
Oh wow.
Let's go north.
South.
You haven't even completed an item yet. Don't play a carry roll if you can't see us or fucking last hit.
Oh jeez. Oh man.
What's your last tick count? Huh?
150, how about you?
Because I'm at 71.
So, oh, well, I'm not yet. You're at 71? You're at 71, 20 minutes into the game.
Looking for an item? I've got two now. And you're looking at my third.
Look at your items. Look at your items. Don't count that as items.
Look at your items.
Oh my god.
You were solo lane.
I'm a jungler. When was I solo lane?
It was solo.
You had a solo lane against a disruptor and got 4 kills, and you still have not one item. Nice, dude. Nice.
Yeah.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
Bottom tower under attack.
Oh, man.
Hit the road.
Ow!
Did they quit?
Literally solo lane. 21 minutes in, you have no item, and you.
I'm dead.
Almost
no,
times.
I'm not.
Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Don't play a carry roll if you suck.
Oh, you're
stopping you.
Let's see. Do you think we can? No. I need. Okay. I can at least get this stuff done here.
Let's go north.
No, south.
Yeah.
Nice
shit.
Item there.
Just TP all out.
Alright, not item. Nice half an item.
That was pretty clutch. Like, I can't be mad at these guys. They're playing pretty well.
Did stuff.
And why don't you go be judgmental of somebody your else? You're a fucking douche. Go hop on your
lane,
butt, buddy.
Almost halfway in and went to mid, and then he had to deal with three mid, and you had to go mid. You literally had free farm for about 10 minutes, and you still don't have an item. You are fucking shit. Disruptor, Vayne, and Necro were mid. That's three mid, and you still fucking don't have item. Do not play PA again.
Oh, Rick! He's dominating now! He's dominating!
Damn, first item.
That's funny because our value is exactly the same, faggot. It's exactly the same, faggot. Hop on this dick, faggot.
Okay, you still had a solo lane and 10 minute free farm, and then you got you multiple kills, and you still didn't do anything with it. There's a reason you're 0-3. And it's because you suck.
Let's see, maybe we can kill Ursa? Maybe? Nah, there's no way. Wait, there he is! Come here! No. And he's got- Oh! I thought I was dead, so I tried to just damage him at least. I should have been expecting a stampede.
You report me, I'm hurt. Fucking faggot. Yo, you realize you have the same value items as me, right, retard? Right? Right, yeah, right.
Let's see.
You realize that.
Bro,
and,
not only do
DK,
you suck at this
DK,
game,
I have
you've
more,
spent 72
I have more value
hours
items,
on it in the last
retard.
2 weeks. That's
was
full
staff
job.
the first item? Was that a good?
When the game
job.
Stays open on the computer, it calculates.
Maybe
time,
I should have gotten Ghost Scepter.
It doesn't.
Yeah,
and
it
even
does.
If it did, 72 hours. That means
Steam,
you play at least half
as
of those
game
hours.
Is left open,
that means you play
what?
At least half of those hours. That's a hard
no,
time
actually,
job. You spend 20
CSGO.
Hours a week on this game, and you still suck. Damn, dude. Get a life.
You're retarded.
Some
maybe
just
over the league.
Nice. Hop on this deck. How about that?
Oh jeez, Rick, the top tower's getting hit!
Yeah, that's my reaction too, Mr. Wild Winged Ripper.
77 hours in 2 weeks.
Aw, oh, come on! No!
Retard. It's a retard.
Stats don't lie.
You're retarded. I just
numbers don't lie.
I should probably be farming instead of,
numbers don't lie.
With, Dota left open, calculates time.
Numbers don't lie, but, 77 hours.
Or, did I say I should have been farming? I should be putting some wards up.
Game left open equals
like,
time accumulated.
Like
okay,
right here?
At least half the time that it's been open, you've at least played something or been on it.
I don't even know.
20 hours on it.
You know,
if you have 40 hours, you tell me you just spend your
computer
on.
Left on with Dota left on. But I'm not going to debate
so
with
just,
a retard
you
that
just
can't
leave your computer
intellect.
On? Do you just have like no
like,
life?
Like, I think this would be decent.
I
don't know, maybe I should have put it like right here.
I leave my computer on when I go.
Cut these trees down.
Because, you know, I work.
Sure you do, dude.
Okay, bud. I don't know why I'm debating with a retard like you.
Stats don't lie.
And then, like, yeah, cut these trees down.
One day you'll get a kill.
Out of my way!
Hey!
One day.
Cut the trees down so we have some more vision.
Let me through!
Ow!
Oh! Hey, there you go. You will rel? You will rel.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh man, your middle tower just got destroyed.
Yeah.
We have to fuck this.
do some of that just cause. Blood rupture this, or bloodlust. Man, we're doing literally no damage! I'm gonna kill this guy! Yeah! Dude, what?
I have enough for an egg, something. I think that's not.
What happened? What happened to Lifestealer? Like, he was in Centaur and he just, like, died. Get one of those.
Good idea.
Alright, let's see.
I saw a thing.
Who got the gold? I got the Bane gold. Lifestealer got the Necrophos gold. Yeah, this looks good. And get to work on that four staff. Ah, that's such an obvious location to be. Warded, so. Oh, thank you! Thank you, once again, Centaur. Yeah, I think, like, I don't even know.
This way!
That away!
Oh, your top tower's under attack.
We're just letting that go.
Oh, jeez, your top tower's as good as done!
I'm glad that Lifestealer and this other douchebag are gonna lose, to be honest.
Here.
It's alright, I'll win again.
They care far too much about this game than complete fucking douchebag, so that's
clearly
good.
That 80 out there.
Man, they're still going at it, huh?
Okay.
Alright. Get ready, he's gonna dump on me.
Sick. I like you. I mean, you were excellent. At least you weren't a douchebag, you
know?
What got me? Oh, was it Bloodseeker's Urn? Oh my god. I should have activated my Ghost Scepter earlier. That was really bad.
Completely useless.
Did you pick up my ward?
Yeah, your top tower's under attack.
And I almost have enough of that. Maybe if I sell this. What did he say? Guess he'll never kill.
A lot of games, so what can you do? He's used to it.
Here we go.
Your top tower's under attack.
Yep.
Going ham on him. Oh. That was dumb. I don't know why I did a 4 staff there. I guess it prevented some damage, but it also made the static storm do a lot more damage. I could have lived there, but I'm just being dumb. What should our next item be? Shiva's maybe? A Yule's?
Does it feel good to finally get a kill though?
Yeah, maybe Yule's for Bane. Ursa. Bloodseeker, it would be decent okay, against. No! My death of G.
Your middle tower's under attack.
It's good to be back.
Do I know you?
When can I hit something?
Not real.
I'm stopping you. Let me!
No, man!
Go on!
Damn, two-item PA.
I really just kind of want to feed just to have them get lost.
Haven't you been doing this all game?
If this isn't feeding,
I don't know what to tell you, man.
Goodbye.
When can I hit something?
Who's stopping you?
Oh my god.
I'm not sure about this. I think I'll just get back. Oh no! 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 Who bought back Centaur?
GG. Watch out, your top barracks are getting hit. We have that PA.
Let's see, what are the final standings?
Oh, middle tower's under attack.
Yeah, Necro did pretty good, I guess. I don't know, I don't like burst Necro. I much prefer the Battle of Attrition, long team fight Necro. And I really didn't like 4 staff Bloodseeker. That is just. Okay, before. That guy was cool. Before the game ends, I gotta mute these guys because they'll be muted if I get them in future games. So I'll know that they're sourpusses. Oh! Yeah, let's get that. Aw, man. Go, Bloodseeker, or a Lifestealer. Oh, I tried to. Should use my Ghost Scepter before. And I didn't save for buyback like a silly person. I like this guy's items. I really do.
Hey, dummy, your ancient's under attack. Game over, baby.
And some happy little trees to finish it all off. That was good, I guess. I think I did decently. The beginning was a little shaky. I don't know. It's hard to say. Did I do well? I don't know. I think I think Force, or, Ghost Scepter first was, That game sucked!